One of the treatment options for patients with chronic kidney disease is hemodialysis. Hemodialysis cleans the blood in a treatment that is performed outside of your body. During this treatment, your blood is circulated through a filter on a dialysis machine outside your body. Most of the time, hemodialysis is performed at a dialysis clinic. The procedure usually takes 4 to 5 hours and is repeated at least 3 times a week. However, before you begin your hemodialysis, you need to have vascular access in place. At the start of each session, your care team will prepare the vascular access for connection to the blood circuit. Now let's take a look at how hemodialysis works. Plastic tubes are connected to the dialyser, one to transport your blood to the dialyser and the other to return it to your body. The dialyser is a filter where waste products and fluid are removed from your blood. The tubes and dialyser are together called a blood circuit. Your blood leaves and returns to your body via the vascular access. The machine will safely control the flow of blood through the blood circuit, and the cleaned blood will be passed back to your body. During the entire session, you will either sit comfortably in a chair or lie in a bed. This way you will be able to read, relax, and listen to music or get a little sleep. You may also use your mobile phone to make necessary calls, or your computer to work, watch movies, or surf the internet. It is quite common to feel tired after a long dialysis session. One way to cope with this symptom is to adjust your diet and to exercise regularly. This might boost your energy levels. Your experience of dialysis can be better if you follow the suggestions of your care team, including adjusting your diet and exercising if possible.